Hi, today I'm going to share with you a cheap and easy way to create a lead casting. I'm going to be using plaster of Paris, plasticine clay and lead weights, all of which you can easily find at most stores. I start by sculpting the teddy out of plasticine clay. Next, I'm going to cover half of the teddy with plaster. I need to consider where to pour the plaster because I'm going to have to remove the clay without breaking the plaster. I place small balls of clay all around. This will act as keys to ensure that the two halves of the mold won't move when placed together. When the first level is set, I remove the balls so that the next level of plaster will fill those voids. I apply a generous amount of petroleum jelly so the plaster won't stick together, after which I fill the container with plaster. After the second layer had dried, I removed the clay, being careful not to damage the plaster. After the plaster has completely dried, I tie the two halves together with steel wire and place the mold in the oven to ensure that there is no moisture in the mold. And then I melt the lead using a butane torch and pour it into the mold. Next, I break the plaster to reveal a lead teddy bear. Here, I'm grinding and sanding the mold to a finished surface. Thank you. I use a 1 mm drill bit to create the eyes. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe.